Thanks to Ubisoft for providing me with access to this game.
Mm-hmm.